a dream that was harder to live. They gon' love me for my ambition. Pretty decent hotel room. We'll check it out. Better than Miami, if you've seen that Miami video. The Miami room is about half the size of this room. So, you know, we really just got this room within like a day. So I think we did pretty good. Right now, we're just getting ready. We're trying to go explore the city. I've been to Chicago a numerous amount of times, living in Milwaukee. So I might show y'all a little bit. I'm not sure what I'm going to do today, just wing it, just off the top of the head. It's beautiful outside, so, you know, it's going to be a good day, good adventure in Chicago. So, no workout today, taking a break, you know, just relaxing, just enjoying the weather before fall. Fall in Milwaukee is like 20, 30 degrees, so I got to really enjoy this weather before the weather. Babe, you almost ready? She not ready. Woman, I tell you. But yeah, man, it's gonna be a good day. Explore the city. Chicago's a beautiful city, especially downtown. So there's so much to do, so much to see. So much food to eat. Today is my cheat day, so I'm gonna be showing y'all all my cheat meals. So our hotel hooked us up with all these goodies, right? Look at that. But look at this right here, look at this. Y'all see how much this shit costs? Sparkling water, $2.50. Cranberry juice, $3. M&M's, $2.50. $2.50 for some M&M's? $2.50? What else they got? Umbrellas. $15. Toothpaste. $2. We got to pay $2 for some.
So think about these shorts, man. I'm trying something new. Are they too tight?
So damn tight, bro.
I see the bubble butt. Bubba butt. I gotta work on my calves. Let's do leg day today.
Okay.
I'll be skipping calf day, bruh.
My legs are looking nice.
Damn.
Eddie Murphy. Oh, this is a pretty dope. This is a.
I'm don't know, what is that thing? That's the amphitheater?
Yeah.
This is Millennium Park. Right? Millennium Park, Chicago, Illinois. This is the best day to go. It's not that packed. Good day. Trying to day drink? Don't got nothing though. This is the famous Beam. I don't see why it's so famous. Can I vlog? Shit. It's shiny. Let's find ourselves. Where am I? I see you. You see me? Chicago. What is this? This is the I don't know area. Pretty cool though. Over here. Dig in. Navy Pier.
I think we're supposed to get off back there.
You said to take the stairs. We are on the quest to get some margaritas. Is it in it? Is it up in here?
Yeah, somewhere.
We're trying to day drink. Trying to get on that. Is it going right now?
Yeah.
I'm getting on that, baby. This is where all the fun at. It's no fun downtown. It's fun over here.
Get on that.
No, I'm gonna fly off. Look at that. Margaritaville. Oh, we're not going yet. margaritas. We went on the Ferris wheel, walked around. We are good to go. Next stop? What's the next stop, baby?
Lakeshore Path.
Lakeshore Path, baby. Here we come.
Ocean Park.
Oh, let's go there.
Pop a perky just to start a pop. Pop two cups of purple just to warm up. Two cups. Drink. I heard your bitch, she got that water. Splash. Drip. Drip. Woo. Splash. Ay. Slippery. Won't excuse me. Please me. Please. Arm up. Oh, believe me. Believe me. Believe me. Get beat. Beat. Cause I'm flexing Rory's. You can bet on me. Hey, hey, hey. Tater tot. Fuck niggas on my radar watch.
So we went back to the hotel to go change up. Took a little nap too because we was pretty tired after the coming from the shed. So we took like an hour nap, dressed up a little bit. We're not going out, but we finna go get some seafood. So it's a new place, never been to. Where he at? We went on the Uber right now. Then we're gonna come back to the hotel, get dressed, and then we're going out. So. We're gonna see if this seafood place is lit. Waiting on this Uber. Alright. Check this Uber out. These Uber drivers in Chicago drive crazy. Let's see if we get a sane Uber driver. They drive like they on some crack. Like they got somewhere to be. Is that it, the Ford? No, that's a Ford right there. No, that's a Nissan. Wait on this Uber driver, man. What is this?
Mussels.
This is mussels. We got shrimp, corn. Do we get plates?
No, you don't put it here. That's why they put paper on
them. We don't get no plates. Oh shit. It's about to go down, ladies and gentlemen.
We started, guys.
Oh, give me. Damn. Nobody wanted the fries, so four lonely fries. We did our thing though. I feel good. I don't know if I'm gonna make it out tonight though. Oh man, I never ate that much in my life. Is this it? We're going back to the hotel, going straight to sleep. I shall be back.